This gun started life as a Thompson Center pistol. A match-grade machine makes aftermarket barrels for the piece. This particular barrel is in 600 Nitro Express. It's the first and only time this gun has been shot, and I'm the only one on staff brave enough to shoot this.
There really didn't look like there was a ton of recoil.
It was a lot more manageable than I expected. Watched some videos of some unsuccessful attempts on YouTube yesterday and kind of had myself psyched up. Actually brought with us a police riot helmet just in case, but I opted not to wear it. So, the 600 Nitro pistol was definitely on my bucket list.
When it says hand cannon right on the barrel, you know, you're...
How do you not shoot it, right?
But you were the only one that volunteered to step up and do that.
Like I said, I was the only one dumb enough or smart enough or brave enough or whatever, you know, to do it.
So. And when is that? What time period is that gun from?
That's a modern gun. That's okay. Built on a Thompson Center frame. And then there's a company called Match Grade Machine that makes barrels in a variety of different calibers to adapt to the Thompson Center. And we have a lender who had two of them made, one in 577 and one in 600. And go big or go home. So we went with the 600 today. So